Tonight, the town of Frisco stopped short of declaring a state of emergency for housing, but did not take that option off the table for the future. That community, like many mountain towns, is dealing with the effects of continuously rising home prices and low inventory on their workforce. Right now, the median home price in Frisco is over $1 million. The town council discussed increasing fees for short-term rentals and adding housing issues onto the agenda of every meeting moving forward. Now, the council will bring up that proposal again in 2 weeks, but the immediate issues remain. Frisco's workforce will continue to be priced out. 9 News reporter Liz Kotelik shows us how businesses are getting creative.
Right as you enter Frisco, in a lot owned by the regional hospital up the street, ground is being broken to make a dent in a big problem.
For us to continue providing world-class health care to our communities, we need to be able to attract and retain the top talent, and this project is one way we do that.
Lee Boyles is the CEO of St. Anthony's Summit Medical Center, and this project is meant to provide 36 affordable condo units for his staff, because even at the busiest level 3 trauma center in the state, it's becoming harder to find employees.
We have the most incredibly talented people interested in coming to Summit, but when it comes to finding affordable housing or even just accessible housing, we have people turning us down because that's unavailable.
A few minutes into town, at Bread and Salt on Main Street, owner Joyce De La Torre feels the effects too.
We do not have the people, we don't have the workforce.
Her employees also can't afford to live here, so she's been looking for properties she can convert into affordable workforce units. But with low inventory and high prices, she's instead planning to build 6 units in her yard at home.
So we know that if we invest in place for our employees, we're going to have people who's going to be reliable.
And you can't expect reliability when median home prices are over $1 million in Frisco. And Mayor Hunter Mortensen fears it's changing the culture of his community.
From our big hospitals and our big employers to our small mom and pop restaurant owners, it's affecting both ends of that scale, and that's how broad the problem is.
He's been considering a big move, declaring an emergency around housing in his town, an act that would force conversation about solutions at every town meeting.
It gives us the opportunity to really reevaluate staff time, funding, budgets, and put more priorities to trying to put a dent in the problem.
Dents that are being made at the community level as businesses are forced to get creative and fast.
The more people move here, the more people we need to provide for service.
But the question of will that service be here in the future is one that's hard to answer.
If we had to lose services or we had to reduce services, that means then our community members having to travel down the mountain to a higher level of care, which we just don't want.
In Frisco, Liz Kotelik, 9 News.
Rent at the hospital's workforce condos start at $1,200 a month. They say that's about half the going rate in Frisco right now.